What are you guys eating right now?
A popsicle. I got popsicle.
You did?
I got strawberry.
I got the new one.
So I started with Still City Pops a long time ago. We're a 4 year old, or almost 4 years old. I started here like 2.5 years ago, maybe 3 years ago.
I heard that they were coming to Fort Worth before they came here from word of mouth.
I mostly know about it and have eaten the popsicles from events more than I've actually come to the location.
We kind of see our job recreating Jim and the culture that he created in Homewood. And so what we really like is being generous. That's one of the first things that we know. It's like, we want to give back. That kind of tone really sets it for who Steel City Pops is.
For a lot of sorority stuff, Steel City Pops will bring kind of a little portable cooler and hand out popsicles, a lot of TCU stuff. I know I went to a tailgate at SMU and they were handing out free Steel City Pops. So that was really cool.
We try to do that in other ways too, by investing in the community, sourcing local ingredients. Like, all of that is just from the heartbeat of like wanting to invest in other people.
I think they use really fresh ingredients, like it tastes fresh, and they have some cool like flavors like avocado or like cucumber. Can't get that at Kroger.
Definitely their flavors. They're super interesting and weird. And yeah, you can't find stuff like that anywhere else.
They're pretty good. I mean, I had popsicles before, but not like this.
We offer such a unique product. We make it in-house, in small batches every day, from all natural ingredients.
I know they have fruits that I've never even heard of, in fruit form, let alone in popsicle form. So that's pretty cool.
I like the cucumber flavor, and lemonade.
They actually hit it right on the spot, strawberry and lemonade. Pretty good.
I like how fresh the popsicles are in the summertime when it's blistering hot in the south.
Summer hangout spot.
Definitely. It's the first time I came out since they had organized this patio area. It would be nice in the summer when it gets a little warmer.
I like where it's located on West 7th.
Even the location is kind of like out of nowhere, but it's cool. Not what you expect.
It's very relaxed. It reminds me of a lot of the bars on West 7th. Like with the lights and all the benches, it's kind of open.
They can kind of like run around and move around and eat their popsicle. I don't have to worry about them spilling stuff inside. And it's fenced in, so they can't talk when you got three.
It's got that gold vibe to it, I guess.
Oh yeah, the place is really like kind of like
alive.
Yeah, alive. It has fun vibes to it.
So it's a really cool environment and friendly staff, great popsicles, yeah, great company.
You gotta try it.
It's good. I would take them.
Definitely.
Don't be scared or intimidated by the flavors. And ask the person who's working what flavor you should get. Because otherwise you're just gonna go for something normal and lame.
I mean, I guess anyone can enjoy popsicles, from like little kids to adults.
Popsicle!
There we go.